to say forever, be with him in glory when we die. But my friend, if you add to that message that Jesus Christ willingly died for my sin, if you add to that message, and that's the gospel, and you know, there's a lot of confusion about what exactly the gospel is these days, and people think that, oh well, it's leading a good life, that must be the gospel. Jesus Christ called us to love each other. People think that must be the gospel. But the Apostle Paul was so clear about this. In 1 Corinthians 15, the Apostle Paul says, this is the gospel, that Jesus Christ died for our sins, according to the scriptures, that he was buried, that he rose again from the dead on the third day, according to the scriptures. That, my friend, is the gospel. But if you add to that, if you add words, good words, if you add anything to religion, if you add to it, to the church, to the Bible.
Yeah.